catering to the western suburbs, or we're just, we're not including North Minneapolis. I think we really need to look at these road lines and see that D1 is way west of us. And D2 is much more of a middle ground. We all have to look at that. Yes, there is going to be impact. We're going to have to try and figure out how we can deal with that.